shape when you got the bounce with the referee and go up 3-2?
No.
Glad I like to see that.
No, it was definitely nice to see them. I mean, it's nice to get one of those breaks in our favor. I feel like we're usually on the receiving end of those, so it's nice to get one go our way, but we knew Harvard wasn't going to quit, and they were going to come out flying in the third, so I mean, coming off a big win against UNH and a couple of big ones, actually, so we knew they weren't going to quit.
What was it like for you to be on the bench last weekend and coming back in tonight?
I mean, it's kind of nature of the beast. I mean, when you're in there, you got to be producing, and I mean, we had a rough weekend where we dropped two, so I fully supported coach's decision, and I'll get some fresh body out there and see if he could change things up a bit. So I mean, and it worked. We picked up one out of the two on the road, so it was a good weekend last weekend.
Do you feel like you've been underproducing in net? I mean, you came in voted by everyone to be the preseason favorite for all league goalie. I'm not trying to pass judgment. Just
no,
want your
no.
opinion on it.
No, I understand. I guess I'm not playing to the expectations that everybody had laid out. Yeah, I suppose. But I mean, we got a different team this year, and we're still trying to sort some things out. I mean, I feel like we got a lot of work to do still in the neutral zone and our defensive zone coverage too. So I mean, we lost a lot of big names on the blue line. So I mean, we're trying to fill those spots best we can right now. So, but
how long do you keep the mustache?